Hey, we're looking at the rear of 332 Applegarth Road, which happens to encompass an extra 2 acres of clean stone, which is used for outside storage, trailer parking, expansion potential. Again, it's an extra 2 acres, and it goes with the building for the price, $8 net.